Here to talk about one of the things that is so elusive for so many of us, a good night's sleep.
Yeah, it is. And the thing is, 70% of Canadians aren't sleeping at night. And now we know that sleep is not getting enough sleep or having chronic insomnia is associated with things like getting Alzheimer's disease. So it's really important to get that sleep.
So you've brought us a few tips.
Right.
Practical.
Yeah, the first thing you have to have is a pitch black bedroom, and that's really important. Like, no night lights on, no street lights coming in, no bathroom light crack through the door, and, you know, shut off the TV lights and all those things.
That little PVR light makes me crazy. I'm one of those, I need a dark room.
I put a pillow over it every night. A
little piece of cardboard that goes over that. But even an alarm clock, like, you've got the time that shines over in the corner. Right. You even say cover that.
Right. Pitch black room. That's really important. The reason why you sleep when you go camping is because it's dark. Like, completely dark. And then the next thing you want to do is no tablets, no iPhones, no reading. You know, if you, that bright white light tells your body to wake up, not go to sleep. So that's important.
So what about those of us who use this as an alarm clock?
If you use that as an alarm clock, which I do too, I set my alarm and then I turn it upside down. So if it happens to come on in the middle of the night, the light comes on. If someone's texting you at 3 a.m., it doesn't wake you up.
We don't like
so that's important.
Text.
And then you've got to take supplements. Like, that's the other key thing. Melatonin is the sleep hormone, so it will put you to sleep. And then magnesium. If you're that restless person who gets into bed and you've got the twitchy legs and the twitchy eyebrows. And
that's, you know, the magnesium
that's
can help
magnesium
you?
Deficiency. If you get leg cramps and heart palpitations and you have that thinking where you just can't turn things off.
Totally. Okay, so magnesium, do you get that in powder form? Do you get that in tablet form?
You can get it in powder form, and the best kind is magnesium bisglycinate, which is the type that helps you sleep and crosses the blood-brain barrier. So those two things make a big difference. And then for the people who fall asleep fine but wake up several hours later wide awake and can't fall back to sleep, that's adrenal exhaustion, and they need an adrenal support nutrient to get them to sleep at night.
Wow. Yeah. Hormone help available right here with Lorna Vanderhagen. You are going to be where this weekend?
At the TradeX Center in Abbotsford. There's a big West Coast women's show, and I'm going to talk at 2 o'clock on everything you need to know about hormones.
There you go. And you can catch up with Lorna, of course, at hormonehelp.com anytime. I think we're all going to sleep better tonight, Russ LeCate, thanks to Lorna Vanderhaeg.
I love the tips, Lorna. Now, what am I going to do with my little teddy bear here, though? This is my teddy bear.
The teddy.
I have to put it away, do I?
With the, all right.
Well.
The